bring the pack up front, have a good time. We're a band from Marshalltown, Iowa. We're called Modern Life is War.
To the gates of the world.
yeah. Just like that. That's how you do it. That's how you do it in punk rock. You just get up front, you just go, fuck yeah. And you just rip it. This song is about... This man right here is leading the way.
Fuck yeah!
If you need to know how to do it, this is our guy in the yellow shirt that we hired. We paid him $100 to act excited. Thank you so much, man, for acting excited for that money. All right, this song is about looking at a grim political and social situation, but also taking that and somehow finding a way to look at it that makes you stronger and stronger in your own commitments and your own resolve. It's called Feels Like End Times.
We'll be right back.
Everyone working this event, thank you so much, you guys. You've been so gracious and fucking cool.
How fucking cool is this place, honestly?
This place is fucking unbelievable. Really?
I like my sixth grade birthday party. I got a million tokens and was able to beat the Simpsons arcade game. And there it is, the great place. You and me. You and me right after.
Let's fucking go out.
Fuck yeah.
Thank you again for letting us pay you to act excited. You're doing such a good job and you're so enthusiastic. You're really selling it and we appreciate that so much, Dan. Thank you. We gotta keep it moving, but this place is beautiful. The fact that this is free is unbelievable. Giving all these people this music for free, how fucking cool is that? There are obviously some punk rock real motherfuckers doing this shit here. So thank you all so much. This all goes out to the fucking house. The house that we're in, it's called First and Out. Hey, can we give it up for motherfucking School Drugs for popping this shit off like a goddamn string of black cats and piss and vinegar? Woo-wee, that was a hot one. Yeah, I liked it. Real mad. School Drugs is real mad about, I don't know what, but they're real mad and I like it a lot. Thanks, guys. Yeah. Alright, we're going to play another new song. It's called Revival Fires. We'll be right back. so much.
Fuck yeah! Fuck yeah!
Alright. I do have to... Shit. I'm making a lot of feedback. I do have to send a song out to Tim Berry. Everyone please give it up for Tim Berry. Just a hell of a guy, but also just wrote a lot of songs that are important in my life. And he played one tonight, called Lombardi Street. And I was behind that curtain and the shit fucking broke me wide open. I was like, fucking getting my heart broke right behind that shit. And it felt so good, and it's all the things I love about this shit and none of the things that I hate about it. And now we're gonna play a couple real ugly rock and roll songs. This one's called Dark Water.
Yeah.
the sufferers. The sufferers. And we all suffer. Cheers, my man, Richie Daggers. I love you with all of my heart. You're one of my best friends in the world. And it's a privilege to be on the road with you. I love you so much. I want to shout out to Truants from Iowa. Everybody give it up for Truants from Iowa. When you get home, check them out. Much love. Much love to the home state. Good intentions, and I've really found a home here, and it's been a home for me for my whole life. So it's been really nice, and tonight's felt good. So thank you, Dave House and the Mermaid up next. Everyone's gonna rock out, have a good time. There's lots of beer, there's lots of little kids and dogs and great things to be happy about, and I'm happy about all of them. This song's called Dead Ramones. Let's freak out.